I'm pretty sure he's going next very soon, so let's continue to explain how it works. Yeah, nice Conchico. And there we go.
We're starting, Marius, your Dingsbums.
Yeah, okay. Also, Random Weekly Shroom is also every week, every Tuesday, 8 PM, and my server died.
Yes, mine as well. Fantastic. It's back though again immediately.
Yeah, and welcome back. Classic.
Yeah, I guess we wait until we skip again, yeah. Then we're gonna have another attempt. Otherwise I have to weirdly cut the YouTube video and I don't want to do that, so... We gotta time everything. schade. But 64 players joined. We only lost one.
That's pretty good.
Oh, but now I can drive a good time again, get first again with that.
And more trophies.
And get trophies again, yeah.
Didn't get a bounce at all.
Kanadi also understands the system.
Yeah.
Anyone still trophy farming, by the way? They closed the room after I talked about trophy farming. Hell. They're onto us. Okay, couldn't connect. Connection to 51.154 lost.
Are we too many now or what?
I mean, okay. Nah, we're only 65, there's no way. Ja, ne? Also, guten Morgen.
I'm open the Discord to see what they are chatting there.
Like a normal Nadeo server would be fine. That doesn't work, of course. I mean, we can see it. Maybe it's the map. I can see a different map here in the thumbnail. But I mean, there are multiple.
Sometimes it can be the map.
Slight island. Okay, I can join again.
Okay.
We're joining.
We're back.
Guys, this is only a sign because more of you people in the chat need to join the room. Everybody join. Exclamation mark, weekly shroom. Super simple.
We
at least
music.
Have like 1k viewers throughout the streams.
Electro Music, thank you a lot for the sub as well.
Huh? Yeah.
59 now, 61. Loading.
Well, at least 69. Oh, hello?
Skipping.
Oh, we're starting.
So, let's continue.
yeah.
So we will play 3 rounds per track, with 1 warm-up before, and it's all random maps. And we play until a certain point limit, and then it's finalist mode. So whoever wins in finalist mode the first, wins the whole cup. And we play until 4 winners, usually.
Yeah. So basically cup mode on random maps, very simple. A bit easier to explain than yesterday.
Okay, we have the first map. Oh, that looks interesting, actually.
That looks... I was quickly scared that it was ice. For a millisecond.
I mean, that would also be like interesting, but in the wrong way.
Yeah. There's also a finish here.
Yeah, point limit 5555.
Flip-flop. We don't know the repetition, though, but we'll see.
It's probably very similar to the other time where we played it. The funny thing is, whenever we are not coming here with thousands of players, the point system is completely different, the point limit also completely different. So it's...
So it's bad for your command in the chat.
Oh, I'm not sure if I actually talk about the point system there.
Oh, this one is tough. Until here was pretty easy.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, Upbox had a fabric. Oh, you can't finish him. Oh, that's a bit unfortunate.
Yeah. Where's the finish? Okay, there's one part. I do one like small cut, just jump. Oh. I don't know if you guys also did
for
that.
For some reason, I can't go in full screen. That's great.
Ah.
I need to make this jump after CP1, then I will be fine.
I see what you might mean.
Yeah, because going smooth there felt like weird, but then I have like less speed over the dings, so... Maybe after all my line is bad, but... Oh, who knows. Oh, it lagged, oh my god. Nah, there's no way this is bad. This felt pretty good.
I think I dripped a little bit too much with some speed with that.
Oh, that was pretty good.
Oh.
Zack.
Okay, I wish that one part didn't make it, and...
That's only a glot.
I didn't make the last jump. That cost me quite a few positions.
Wait, 2.4 seconds, and I'm not sure what you do. Or did I just have a bad landing for whatever reason?
Yeah, wait, what do you do? Wait, do you keep grip?
At the beginning, yes, and then after checkpoint 1, I full jump.
Do you mean checkpoint
2? I almost failed it.
Because there's
checkpoint 2 maybe, yeah, checkpoint 2 then, yeah.
Okay, I thought you were keeping grip now, because I also jumped.
Yeah, I also jumped, but how am I 2 seconds behind? This is what I'm also confused.
Yeah, I was very confused.
Yeah, plus 500 guys.
Okay.
3 rounds, right?
Yes. Yeah.
Well, just the nose light here and then jump.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
I see.
Okay, now I feel like I have way more speed. I don't know why I was so slow then in the previous round, okay.
Okay, now this one is tough.
Oh no.
That was good though. Wait! Oh my god, I almost overjumped the first platform.
Yeah, yeah, I was scared of that as well, to be honest. Ah, I failed it though, fuck. Nein, it's okay. But yeah, that one transition part there, like before you go to that last jump, is really hard.
Yeah, that's really tough. I was also super close to that one lamp. I went right side of it at the start, at the big jump. But maybe you could also go left side, I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either. 30.8 was really good in the first round, but AT is 30.3, so...
That's fast. I'm pretty sure
it's a map by Mush himself, actually. Yeah, it's by Mush himself. Okay, Marius in first with Utenkluten Guten. Hello guys, it's Marius the Safe Master.
Oh. I'm in the map. Like, my run is over.
No, fuck off. No, I should have just gone left of the tree, but I was scared of that. Okay, I could have easily won 3 rounds here, but instead I just threw 2 rounds.
I lost 2.5 seconds because of one release. Cool. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, I get 0 points.
No, I could have gotten so many points on this map. It was such a good map for me, man. Fuck. Okay, 30.3 is fast, but...
Yeah.
Ah, Jekman.
I threw it away as well.
I mean, I would have still been 6th place, even better.
I would have been 2nd
place. 2.5 second loss.
I had
but then I decided I wanted to risk the next part as well, and threw away... Like, I first threw away 100 points, and because of that I was mad and decided to throw away another 300 points.
Makes God sense. Damn it. Yeah, I got the first no airtime point too good, then I had like perfect right no slide, and then I had to jump off left of the tree, but I didn't know if that was possible, so I jumped right and then I crashed.
Yeah, this is a format that really favors consistency and not making mistakes, so it's good that I made 2 mistakes in 3 rounds.
In this point system that we have with so many players,
hello?
But otherwise, otherwise it is more about pace in the lower point system.
Naja,
this is also built by Mush.
Yeah,
I don't have a fucking... goddammit, I need the action key. Now I actually have to bind it.
Okay, if this is not gonna be some 3 points, then I don't know.
Okay. I thought we were gonna play random maps.
Not that random. Random maps from the My Maps folder.
Yeah.
Oh, it's ice! Oh god. I didn't notice.
Yeah,
Do you know when I played when I played ice for the last time? How do you ice slide?
Here.
Is it worth to go outside there? Okay, but it's not like a wheel abuse map, to be honest. Like, not really. Do we wanna go outside in that Dings part? I'm not sure, to be honest.
Wait.
In the desert part.
It's Redica plastic, I forgot. Like, fuck that here. Okay, anything else? Okay, it's just the finish. Okay, doable.
Is that knockout per map? No, there are no knockouts here.
This is just get a point.
Just collect
and
points.
Farm
new.
so scared of that small thing there because it's no car. It's not used to it anymore. Mm-hmm. No
bro,
way!
I'm so bad at ice, I slid off at the back.
How the fuck did I slide out? No, how did I slide out?
Oh my never god, slid why out like that am before. I so bad? No. Why am I so yeah. bad at this game, man? Fuck.
Yeah, I just threw away another 300 points, cool.
Yeah, that was easy points, man. Fuck. Yeah, my no respawn time was first yeah. easily. Fuck. Ach man, because there's an ice slide. Why is there an ice slide? I just slid out. Like, I didn't even slide out. I just didn't make the turn like a fucking idiot.
For me, it's also yeah, difficult.
It was such a weird slide out. I don't know.
Because I used my smooth steer pad with these united cars, but I have now the brake button, of course, on the other side. And the ice slide sucks a bit for me as well.
Okay. This is probably the worst start for me ever in a cup like this.
But it doesn't matter with yeah, China list in the end,
like, it's also bad for me to be honest, like...
I will see.
Minus
it's only 600 points, surely.
I mean, there's two more rounds. Surely I will win those two rounds, right? If we ever start with
I
the two
survive
rounds.
I will survive a run as well.
Wow.
Hello?
Yeah, here we go.
You cannot do a wiggle on the first grass, can you, Marius?
I do.
Does it gain? Apparently.
I don't know, I'm third here.
Okay, then
probably
it does gain.
It actually gains, because
yeah,
I'm 14.
I'm second now.
Yeah, I also felt like it didn't gain.
Oh.
No. I dislike that you cannot really see where the ice starts there, that makes it so hard.
I have no speed, I don't know, I'm so skill checked on ice. What the fuck?
Yeah, same. But I'm proud of you, Lars, that you're not skill checked on the... On the cars, but on the ice. Horrible,
dude, I actually
man.
Lost
horrible,
so
horrible.
Much from the ice, oh my god. Mm. That yeah. is insane. Like, I just had slightly bad speed, right, and carries onto the plastic. Because my car just didn't, like, get the slide out. With the release. Yeah, it's gear 3 ice.
Yeah, top 2 got bad points. Yeah, but like, I'm not getting good points, like... Man!
I lost
I'm
so
just,
many positions.
I'm just yakking around. An easy second place here.
I was...
Better texture plugin? Yeah, I need that again. Like, how do I... Why do I not have that? I should have that. I probably had to disable it for some fucking Trackmania World Tour Cup. And,
Okay. Should be at least top 10 again. Yeah, barely.
That's one block of things.
Yeah, it's just one platform block. I mean, you can see that, no?
I can not really. I don't know.
Like, it's one block before the checkpoint and after the checkpoint.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm playing with Canadian Marius.
I did ping? Okay, gained a little. Never mind.
I had
didn't
it bad
gain.
This time, what the hell? Minus 4 speed and I'm 40th only. Ah, but that is more speed this time. 26 more speed.
Same.
We're talking.
Not 26, but yeah. Come on, can I win a round? Please. Thank you.
Wait.
I could have.
Wait, what?
Every single round could have been like that, man.
Wait, how do people do the end?
Yeah, I also lost positions. I was second or fourth.
Yeah, I was fifth and I dropped down to 13th, but I did it full speed. And I also felt like I had like low speed for some reason. Like everybody just had more speed at the exit, but like I did like a nice ready backside of that. What? Huh?
I think I also lost time though, so I don't know if I can.
Okay, I don't know how plastic on ready works. So can we get a random map now? That would be nice. I feel a lot more comfortable on random maps.
Ah man, this I could have won six out of six rounds to be honest.
Called
trial chamber. Okay. Oh, that's a Lars map.
Better than a random map maybe for Lars.
Who knows? Maybe.
Can we go through the hole? What is that pipe in the beginning that's cursed as fuck?
I don't think you go through the hole now.
Go around it. Ah, okay. So apparently, everything we explained about the random weekly shroom earlier was wrong, pretty much.
Yeah, it's always a bit different. Sometimes we have a bunch of mush maps, so I'm not sure how it's always, but tomorrow the random map thingy, that's definitely very random maps. Like, even if there's a cucky map, we would play it. If nobody finishes for three rounds, then we would.
Can you? Nah, you cannot. You don't go through the hole. Oh, and you can, but...
massive freeze there. But at least
is this a flip,
so
or?
Fine.
Yeah, also I flip.
Oh my god, what is that flip though? Yeah, like, I was just about to say.
Yeah, like, the problem is for me, I don't know how hard that flip is, because, like, I had a freeze throughout the entire flip. I jumped, and when I was back, I landed. Like,
why is there red
wood? Kinda difficult, but I'm not sure. What is that weird? I mean, it's water, but...
What is that quarter pipe? That's difficult. Holy. That's a hard
one. What the heck is this?
We have to... Oh my god.
Red wood so bad?
Ah! What is this?
Oh.
Huh? Wait, what? Huh?
Hey, what are you supposed to do?
I don't know. I cannot overjump this. I don't have the speed for that.
Wait, also you get slowdowns there.
Huh?
Crazy.
I cannot finish.
That's not
what?
Trial.
That's yik. Yeah, like huh? You
like
need the speed, I guess, from the quarter
it,
pipe.
I didn't look at the finish now.
I think you need
what
the
you
speed from
the
quarter pipe. Like,
I didn't see.
Yeah, I have
do
a
you
little
guys little know?
Deal. I don't know what you do at the finish. Looks super weird.
I didn't
you're
even
great?
See it now.
Good luck, guys!
Yeah, it's gonna be great.
Yeah, the thing is, if you
please
don't finish
it.
Here,
oh,
it's
God.
Like.
Yeah, I didn't make the flip. I had it better when my entire game froze earlier.
I see.
Okay, but
I have a good start. I'm
okay.
I'm gonna try to make sure that this lands clean, but I have zero speed, so. Yeah, like,
yeah,
I cannot
same.
Make. What? I couldn't make the jump. Because of Redwood.
I guess I'll just go like this, because then I'm guaranteed to have more speed.
Bro, what? I cannot make the. What? What is this shit now?
Okay, somebody just full YOLO'd it, Joseph, and got over.
I now made the quarter pipe.
That's not good. Huh? I just land early, kind of, and just wait, don't turn much on the wood.
I don't know how to do the jumps though. Like,
what
like
the
I
heck?
Didn't jump on the dirt jumps, I just drove over the border. Like, on from the side.
Yeah, I cannot finish.
But
I
yeah, you
know.
Can make the jumps, I don't know.
Hey?
I'll just stick to my idea, I guess.
What is this map? What the fuck? Yeah, bro, I'm gonna lose so many points, I don't know how to finish.
Also, you
what
can you trip? Can exit these dirt bumps on the far left or right onto the road. That does work.
Yeah, that's
so you can do that super slow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just slowly on the side.
Sounds really fucking bad, to be honest. Yeah, I got a landing block,
oh, no.
I couldn't make the flip. Oh,
oh
my
god.
No way. No.
Okay,
fuck off!
So I
what
plastic bounce
fuck?
On the edge and then bounce
yeah,
into
same,
the checkpoint.
I bounced next to the checkpoint, of course, because I
yeah,
got a
lucky.
Landing back on the jump before. I had like no speed. Yeah, it's not like I need the time to finish because I still don't know what to do at the ending. Yeah, great. Entire cup ruined because of this one map here. Because I will probably DNF three times.
Oh no. What the fuck is happening? What is. Why are the red wheels so weird? Why do I still have red wheels?
What is
what
this
the fuck?
What in the devil's creation is this?
Yeah, I lost so many points from that now. That sucks. Whatever.
Yeah, I guess I get how you
I'm 1000 behind Epiphany on such a map. For second and third.
What? Okay, the whiskey also doesn't work now?
What? What a terrible map.
Yeah,
holy.
Great. Great fun. I had to respawn 4 times something.
I also respawned, by the way.
Yeah, never build trial again, Mash. What is this? That's like it's like one of the worst maps I've ever seen. Not even kidding. What the fuck? First half was cool, but then what in the fucking fuck is happening in the second half?
Yeah, like
after holy
the
shit.
First one, I thought, okay, that ending, I guess it's consistent. It worked,
like,
first try, easy, was really clean. But then, now, I don't know. Not so consistent,
like,
maybe.
Holy moly. Yay, no landing back this time, so I can also do a normal flip.
Whirlwicket sounds insane. I mean, I think the Whirlwicket just YOLO'd the end because they were behind me. I think. In the first one at least. Oh my god, I got such a... What the fuck? Why is this random? Yeah, okay, nice. The
Welcome to Wet Tire Stars. Was
complete random. I lost 10 seconds. I had to respawn twice because I two times got a bad one.
Of course, my name is Mush and I build great maps. What? Oh my, what the fuck, man? What, like, I would rather have the randomest random maps of all time than this. What the fuck? As a, like,
surely people don't get the finish.
Yeah, nee. What the fuck?
Yeah, nice.
I want a refund.
So many points lost because of landing bugs or whatever, I don't know.
Holy moly, man. What a yak creation. Anyone knows if the boys like this map? Yeah, I think Marius likes it. Marius didn't hate on it yet.
Naja.
Yeah, exactly. For the consistency from us, for like the team dynamic, you have to complain more, Marius.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
No, I have to ever reach it out.
Look at this, look at this. We're all close to each other. Lars, we almost have the same points. Then we have
very close.
We have 400 points to Marius. What the fuck?
Yeah, I wouldn't have a 400 point gap if I wouldn't have to DNF that one round. Amazing. As in, like, what was that, man? Yeek. Oh my god, is that a Bugslide map?
Is that supposed to be Turkey? Or is that just their logo? Looks so similar. I think that's just the Eclipse logo.
Holy moly, man. That was like, honestly, horrible.
This is not a team event, it's everybody on their own.
No.
Area has a decent lead, but it is finalist mode, and you can gain 500 points a round, so... It's fine.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, no, that didn't work at all. A few people ahead of me, but I don't think they have the checkpoint.
Oh my god, he jumped
too far. It's difficult to get into a bug slide angle at the landing.
Yeah.
Yes, it's a no slide!
Okay, you can flip over there. I got a slowdown. Nice.
Me too.
Oh yeah, I see what you mean.
Okay, how many people will jump wrong in the end?
Oh yeah, I was... It's hard to get like a backslide angle.
Yeah,
I drift on all of them, but still not
great. Yeah, exactly. Okay, at least a skill map and not like the randomest random yak of all time.
Yeah, the other time is pretty fast, 38. Yeah.
My name is Lars and I was 4 seconds ahead of second.
Yeah.
I was 4th and 5th was Marius with 5 seconds behind me. Hello?
But I did one training respawn.
I would have liked to also do some training response, I think.
Definitely not the greatest backslide the world has ever seen.
Oh, I got the gear. Nice.
My backslides are so slow. Because no angle.
I'm actually getting like decent exit speed compared to the others. Looks like.
Yeah, of course, I get overtaken by two people at the end. Was first the entire map.
Suck. Backslide abuser.
Yeah.
Holy moly.
He actually gained so much time just by holding. Like, can you hold the backslide into the finish?
Probably. I didn't do it though, but I guess you can.
Yeah, it would be really
You get a good angle. I mean, if you get a good angle...
I mean, I have low speed and I also just hold that I hold the backslide everywhere, even if I didn't jump into a backslide. Like, just with smooth steering.
Okay, some good points here.
Yeah, Kanadi, climbing with that up one together. Position you overtake. Wait.
Yeah, hello? Sadly, we have a little bit of a gap now to work with.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, the point limit is 6666. That was 5555 earlier.
Oh, it was already on the, at least on the second map where I looked, it was already 666.
Okay.
I mean, that's good though, if it takes a few more maps, a bit bigger gaps. we can catch up.
No! Holy shit! Holy fuck! Dude, I side jumped the ramp in the ending. I landed fully on my back, but I survived.
Oh. Nice,
thank you. Airtime has been reduced, guys. No problem. Holy shit. Carlos, thank you for the 22 months. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that's decent points, but most people are doing well here at least. That's the thing, of course. We're not getting too many points because it's a bit easier than the last map.
Actually, do I overtake Brinken?
Brinken looked pretty bad now.
No, but like Area is not losing points, man.
Yeah. Doing well.
Okay, one more. Come on, Backslide Abuser Granadi.
Surprised that was good, apparently.
Yeah, hello guys, I skipped the checkpoint! Amazing! I love bug slides! Oh my god, I jumped too far, no. Maybe I shouldn't do the bug slides in camera 3?
What? nice, okay. Small 1 second PB.
Mm. And there goes my lead, schade.
Okay, nice. Again,
oh my god, you overtake. Yeah, actually, yeah. What the fuck?
I mean, obviously, and we were just next to each other.
Yeah, true.
Nice. Blazes is playing with the Lightning Queen.
Nee, it's just all about consistency. But I'm yacking around like crazy. I do Soul Reaper. Nee.
Next map, also by Mush, Vajania.
At least the maps are very different.
That's true. I mean, they're good. If they're all built for the coverage, like, it's good. I was just expecting to play like super weird random maps. And instead, we play super weird, like built for the cup maps.
Yeah. What is this? This is the random weekly stream. Basically, cup mode on random maps, or like, not in this case. Cup mode on maps by Mush.
Oh, wait. I just noticed something that is not helping my temperature situation. I forgot to put my FPS limit down when I was testing the no whoosh.
Why is there a dings? Oh my god.
Is that fast, yeah?
That looks a bit risky. Wait a second. That looks a bit sus.
Okay, perfect. Oh, I don't know about this one. I do not know about this one.
I think we're trying the exact same red number, Lars.
Yeah. Shorty not here, but we have to carry the torch. Problem is, I'm not getting to the finish, probably.
Yeah!
Yeah, so I'm also wondering with some parts here.
Yeah, so do we do the cut or not, Lars?
Oh, I will, for sure.
I will as
well. I'm doing a bit of a safer version, though. Which I'm not even sure if it's slower. Not sure.
Other than that, you cannot do anything here, cut-wise.
Yeah, I think that's the best option here.
Well, I was going over multiple penalties.
You kind of forgot about the start. That's fine.
Yeah, same. Remember that there was a thing here. Yeah.
What the fuck? Yeah, there's a small block in the inside. Blocking
that's
the
literally
nice
what
line.
I complained about.
Yeah, great. Oh, it was so good. Like, literally blind, though. Like, in camp 3, I could have maybe seen it. I don't know. Yeah, I lost 3.5 seconds there. Not so good. Okay, here there isn't a block. Fifth. That's also, I think, what I saw earlier. Wait, there's a boost.
Fifth. Oh, I equaled with.
Man, I gained so much on first.
Yeah,
that
I
was
also,
the easiest first place ever.
I also would have been first without my respawn.
Yeah, I would have easily been by like a second or something. Yeah, and I did even miss the booster at the end.
But I was not doing this kind of cut and had to test it out now.
God damn it. Why is that there? I mean, it's probably even faster to go inside tree, maybe? Not sure.
Yeah, we know.
You jump between the light poles or what? Or a little bit lower?
Light poles?
At the cut? Okay, maybe we do it a completely different, I don't know.
No, barriers.
Sure light poles. Yeah, go through barriers exactly.
Oh my god, I hit the...
Yeah, that's a
I also hit the large things. Classic.
Nice. Hopefully you didn't at least full bonk against it and had to go backwards. It wasn't so pleasant last time.
I'm 1.4 seconds behind though.
Yeah. That was a bit better.
Wait, I lost a second in the ending.
Yeah, I had a decent run.
How did I lose a second in the
I
ending?
I was again through wrong barriers in that one cut that I do. I had to crash there.
Through the barriers yet.
So.
It's one more round, right? Yeah. Oh, I do overtake Neko. Close with Marius again.
Wait, but do you not do the big jump, or do you?
What big jump? Oh, those light poles. No, I jump one block later, like at the end of the chicane, kinda. I go through the border things.
Yeah, I'm also doing.
I was
that.
Doing that as first as well, but like right side of the light poles, and then you can clip the ground.
No.
Stop doing that. I don't know which one is faster. Because you jump earlier, you can keep more speed into the jump, but like I stay more on platform before. I'm not sure.
Oh my god, I went for like the smallest gap possible in the light pole.
I did the same than last round. Fuck, I'm too old.
I think I gained on you? I was plus half a second there, although I guess you go faster into it as well.
Yeah, but like what do you do at the ending, like, huh?
Oh, just inside.
This is like, a new
straight
cut?
Into the checkpoint, really. Don't care about where the platform is. Just go over the penalty grass.
Okay.
Like, I extra looked in Camp 7 into the section and knew I have to go left of the tree, and then I went right of the tree, and probably I had the line of Granati, I don't know. It was so tight there between the barriers, it's impossible. I did it twice and it crashed.
Okay. I barely did it. Like, to the right of the tree,
Okay, I guess
yeah, like, very you have to go like, left of the tree, very, and then it's easier.
Yeah, it was very giga precise.
Oh, area failed. It's close now. He only got 100
points.
Is
there one more
Okay, nice.
Och, nein.
One into the finish, at least you don't have to exit it.
Naja, there's wood. What is the start? Is this ready car?
Wait, it's a ready car bound start.
Ah, okay. Okay, okay, okay.
Oh, I cannot get... Okay, I cannot get finalist on this map, only for next map. Area can get finalist on this map. I need like 1100 points, so I need to score.
You can get finalist.
Yeah, I can get finalist, but I won't have a finalist round on this.
Achso, yeah, that's true. Oh my god, you have like the third soup things.
That is weird wood. And both times
that is
like,
really weird,
weird gear as well before the heist.
Yeah, warm up of course
no,
was
the
nice.
Gear is actually fine if you get a kit.
Yeah, I'm a bit scared to be honest.
Yeah.
But this one dirt into wood is like super weird. Ay, okay. I mean, the start I will just UPF,
was
like, I don't know.
You couldn't really practice it.
Yeah, not true. I'll just go up here from the side.
Did you go to the left here in the start?
No.
Maybe a little bit, not sure. It was kinda close.
I would have put 6 grand.
Not the greatest speed. But I did get the gear at least.
Oh, Lars, fuck.
Yeah, that was close.
Yeah, but there is apparently a trick in the start.
Yeah, we both got the Joseph guy.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure now if I... I think I was like 5th after the start, which I'm not sure if I had good then. Not sure. But that's good points. Eria crashed. Okay. Oh. I mean, he can still get Farnus.
Yeah, close but he did for crash. You, man. You are like equal. You are like you're 9 points behind him, or no? You're 1 point ahead of him. I think you're 1 point ahead.
I gained 310 points on him.
Yeah, you're 1 point ahead of him.
Nice. Easy.
And I'm also not far off, but I'm like I don't know what to
crazy.
Do. Crazy.
After the start, I was like 12, like 900 points behind first or something. This was a terrible start. Oh my god. Yeah, 8/10 behind.
Point. Yeah, same. But I just do PF so.
I guess it doesn't really matter too much for me if I get a decent end. Oh. If I get a decent end. Oh, that was terrible, fuck.
Oh no, five help! The thing is, I'm losing 0.8 in the start. What do you do in the start? Like, huh?
Yeah, it's the same. I don't know. Do you wanna, like, maybe churn to drift?
Yeah, but I'm scared to try it out now, like.
What I don't get is the first ice slide, the gear into it. Like, there is a gear change on the dirt.
Into
it.
Yeah, I release.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know, man. Like,
well, the other one you get the gear before.
Yeah,
best case
that.
On the wood already.
I got that as well.
Okay. I mean, it's not many points I need. 270. It should be fine.
I'll just go PF and save. Get, like, some save points. I don't know.
If PF works, I should have probably also... I went extra left, actually. I'm 25th only in the checkpoint. If I don't miss the finish, that should be Farnus.
Yes, okay. Yeah, I could have also... No, I could not have gotten Farnus. Okay, so I made the best out of it. I will
Naco
definitely
is also Farnus. It's Naco, Eria...
Eria as well, it's you three. Okay,
DNF
come on,
sandwich.
We have to deny.
Okay, so
without this
now,
one DNF...
If you don't know how Farnus mode works, basically now we got the points, 6666. So the top three got enough points, got over the threshold, and are now in finalist mode. And basically, we need to win another round to secure the victory. Like, we are all now in the mode where we just need to win one round. The thing is, this is not gonna stay like this, because there's going to be more finalists soon. Probably.
Yeah, at least one more in the next round.
Yeah, I could also. Also.
Yeah.
Just need somewhat decent.
Full speed!
Interesting full speed. Oh wait, this is a Granadi map. This could be good for me.
That is good for you. What the fuck is this?
That could be really good for me. Yeah, hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, Shorty with a comeback. You can still win.
You actually can, yeah.
I'm here to cheer you on. Just came back.
But there was a very weird gear here.
Yeah, I had the same.
But this is a pretty normal map, like, one of these people could make- oh god. Could make it here.
Oof.
Probably want to look at that again. It's looping time. Oh. I wonder if anybody remembered that. Okay, the ending's a bit tricky.
Oh! Okay, so after the big loop, you have to go to the back.
Yeah.
Good to know.
I would definitely need a better star because I lost like half a second of the star from that gear, I think. Okay, I gotta just remember that turn.
Hey,
that turn
on,
is
on,
so important.
Yeah, I know which one you mean.
Yeah.
Before the wood, right?
Exactly. Okay, here we go, Farnless. First round. No!
Oh my god, there's a
gear
in the woods.
Arian first. I was on such a good turn. I barely touched.
I'm gonna try to get him, Loris. Don't worry.
Please. Save me. Save us.
Surely he will forget that one turn, Loris. Oh, I could get him. I could get him. Go, go. Surely he forgot. Surely he forgot. Surely he forgot.
No!
Oh, 7! No!
Fuck.
It's because of that stupid wood gear. That wood gear cost me so much, man.
GG.
Ah, that wood gear. Fuck.
Yeah, I touched before I was completely out. The problem is I couldn't even practice the map now, really, because I just had so little speed.
Man, area. Yeah, but easy win here. Like, come on. Go, 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 go. Damn, it's gonna be us 2, 3, 4. Wait, you're not finalists? No way.
Yeah.
But how many points are you off? 15, I think, right?
4
no.
or something.
5. 5.
Ah, lucky.
Yeah, I messed up one corner because I was listening too much, I think. Damn it. That was easier to be in.
Okay. 3 farmers again. We switched out 1. Oh no,
oh, no
I got
kept
the gear.
Here.
Fuck. Yeah, that's literally like half a second. I mean, it's possible still, but that's so hard now.
I mean, I can full risk now, so let's go.
No? Wait, I had
that
the upper gear, yeah, good luck.
Speed,
yeah. I had the upper gear.
Okay, I am, like, in the fight. I gained half a second already on the leaders. Oh no. Kanadi, fuck off. No, I tried something, didn't work. It was like a 10th or something that I was behind
you.
This
was supposed to be my win, really mad. I was so good on this map. But yeah, you can keep the gear in that slide and then through the wood. That's so crazy. I didn't
man,
even
I gained
that.
So much on you though. I don't know.
Ah, second place. Man, like I was just way too bad in the rounds. Like I had the DNF on the Yak map. In general, on the first two maps, I lost like so many points. Like,
I mean, I should have had it the first one. I was first, and then I barely touched right before the wood. And now I would have had it if I didn't get the gear in the literally first upper.
Okay, but now
one was really good.
Too.
Surely one of us will make it.
I trust. I can give calls now.
Oh my fucking god, dude. Wait, it wasn't that bad this time, at least.
You can still make it though.
Oh, it's way better than the last round. Last one I lost like 3/10 more or something before then.
Oh, I have speed.
Oh yeah, Loris. Oh, mashallah.
You mean Marius or Loris?
You guys are fighting.
I think he got the correct one.
Yeah, no.
So I had also speed.
It's close. It's close.
Oh, okay.
Like, a little bit ahead of Loris.
Problem is I never drove the end with the
If you survive, you have it.
Okay.
This is a no-snipe, by the way, Marius. I don't know if you just did it because of things, but...
Yeah, I was too far on the left.
Alright,
yeah,
nice.
GG, Loris.
8-8-8.
Damn, 0.8. Faster. Yeah, I'm honestly surprised you kept that gear with how inside you were.
I finally,
hey, now Marius.
Finally got a clean run now. That was actually not a bad map.
Zack, zack, ping, ping. It's
really
cool, actually.
No, basically, this map decided everything. There's who was good on this map.
Yeah.
I kinda expected to actually end up in first after my wood. Also, my speed was really good.
Yeah, I also had more speed than Loris, but... But Loris went inside, it was like 0.3 ahead, so the speed didn't snowball enough.
Yeah. I just tried
what
to
position
get
did you have after the start, Lars? I was 8th or 9th after that gear.
Position? I didn't look.
You were a little bit ahead, Marius. You were like 0.1 ahead of Loris.
Okay. Yeah, my first drift sucked a little bit. There I definitely
Oh,
was.
This looks nice.
Oh, wait. Oh, this looks... Interesting.
I think that's a bug set in the start, honestly.
No, I think so too.
Yeah, probably. Grass is really weird. But then just drive, drive, drive. Up the
I don't think cutting there is faster. It's four minutes. Oh, can we drive? That was a super weird car I saw.
Now we're gonna drive. At least I can.
Yeah, who is that?
Yeah, that is a bug. Wait, you could cut. You could cut, actually. Like, jump into quarterpipe and then into checkpoint and
Photo? Respawn. What the fuck are you driving with? Wait, I need to find Photo.
That probably not faster.
Here he is. He's playing with... Okay, that sounds wrong then, if I say it like that. He's playing with a Lara Croft. Yeah.
Wait, where? At full tour?
Yeah. A T-posing Lara Croft.
Where is he? How many points?
Interesting finish.
Fall to war.
The finish might easily go like for whoever's first.
Seems like 3Ds can still work.
Oh my god, wait, now I see it. Rappy, he's stunning.
Wait, oh, okay. They always started, you can see. Good start, Marius.
Yeah.
Krush tried the cut, but it was not faster.
No.
It's very close. Close, Risk.
Oh god.
Oh my god, Neko.
But you have good speed. No.
Come on, no.
No, no, no. Yeah, you have to go middle and then you can TF.
Did you finish?
Ah, wait, it's over. Never mind.
No. Unlucky.
But you also had so much speed, you jumped a little bit over the booster.
Yeah.
Unlucky.
Yeah, there was also. Couldn't control that. Because the car also wobbled a bit and automatically drove a bit to the right, and then I was not middle anymore. But I even have a chance to get him if I got the finish or not?
He got more of the booster.
Yeah, so. He would have been like 500 or something maybe.
Yeah,
around there.
GG? Okay. Yeah, okay. Was fun again. A bit more simple than yesterday. Yeah. What are we gonna play tomorrow?
We did get the DNF sandwich again.
Tomorrow we will play the same, basically. The same format.
Yeah, it's either this or the Orfinding Cup.
Yeah.
Depends, I guess.
Okay.
The thing is, the Orfinding Cup, I cannot play fully. I have a other match than at 9 PM, so...
I mean, just finish quicker.
Yeah, I tried to finish it in 1.5 hours and failed twice. I just got the last checkpoint and had to leave. That was really annoying.
Yeah, so the thing with the Orfinding Cup is, it's... was a cool cup. It's basically the same thing as Tom Sosing, the... the Tom Pathfinding Cups. The only problem with it was that he just stole a part from Tom, like on like Tompus 2. He like Tom has built like, you know, already 120 checkpoints, and like the coolest part on last week's map, which was like an ice hang or something, like that's just straight up stolen from Tom, the exact idea. So I don't know, like I'm not a fan of that, but might talk with him if he says like I don't know.
The question is how difficult is it to not copy something, because Tom actually did so many different things already.
I mean, this one is pretty obvious, but like other ideas were fine. Like otherwise the map was pretty
cool. Like, it would focus a lot on different cars, like doing stuff with different cars.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I'm not a fan of that, but on the other hand, pathfinding is really good.
I'm a fan of it.
Fun.
Same. But anyway, I'll head out, guys. We'll see each other tomorrow. Tschüss, Matus. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Yeah, see you.